shit. And there was 31st and first holiday. So I thought of showing it to the press, media, and some of my special guests in Bombay. So today I'm in here, and a lot of people have turned up. You can see, and everybody's too excited because I think this is the first time in a Bengali cinema where Soumitra Chatterjee, who is the legend of Bengali cinema, and me, Prosenji Chatterjee, we are working first time together, and everybody, whoever is there, any Bengalis all over the world, they are really they have a connection with these two face, and I'm like very happy that the way Moiraki has been received. And the reviews are great, and honestly speaking, everybody is talking about this film, very excited. It's doing so good. It's not a so-called commercial film at the same time, but I still remember in this particular cinema hall, my one film, the film which I got national award for, Mr. Rituponda Ghosh's film, Doshor, was also, we had done a very special screening in this particular place. So. Hopefully, the audience and my, hopefully I'm pretty excited about this.
So content is always important for Bengali movies, right? So is that you excited to do with the movie with the director?
I just can't.
I want to say that content hamesha for Bengali movies ka ek ho raha hai, important part hai. So yehi excited kiya hai aapko ek movie karne ke liye ya aur koi reason tha?
नहीं एक ही चीज़ है कि व्हेन वी डू अ बंगाली सिनेमा ऑफ कोर्स इट्स ऑलवेज अ कंटेंट ड्रिवन फिल्म्स एंड वी डू एंड फॉर लास्ट 7-8 इयर्स व्हाट एवर आई हैव डन लॉट ऑफ कमर्शियल फिल्म अराउंड मोर देन 250-300 फिल्म्स बट लास्ट 8-10 इयर्स आई हैव बीन डूइंग लिटिल डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ सिनेमा एंड ऑफ कोर्स मयूराक्षी इज़ वन ऑफ माय मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट फिल्म एंड एट द सेम टाइम द स्टोरी द स्क्रिप्ट एट द सेम टाइम वर्किंग विद सौमित्र चटर्जी आई मीन इफ वी टॉक अबाउट इंडियन सिनेमा यू have few names which comes and absolutely, like he is one of them. People remembered him from Pother Panchali of Satyajit Ray till today as Oppu. So today Soumitra Chatterjee is a huge journey. So I had a scope in that way to work with this kind of a, you know, legend in Bangla cinema. Not Bangla cinema, I will say Soumitra Chatterjee in Indian cinema. So it was a, that was one reason, and of course finally it is content and the director. And I somehow feel sometime you need to do some work which is meaningful, which is also touches in a different way, not always that first you think about the box office then you do a film. So I don't take cinema in that way. I do some film which should be like people should watch it today, maybe after even 20-25 years people should talk about the film, which will be we had a very good relationship. In fact, after who attend his party, I think he's one of those actor who believes in, of course, mainstream cinema, but he believes in a very different kind of a cinema, and he supports it. It's always not that he acts; he supports a very different kind of a film. Sometimes he produces, sometimes he presents. So, and somewhere I get connect to him because I think I am a person also who had been working in Bengali cinema for last 33-34 years, and I have done around 300 mainstream commercial film. But for last 8-10 years, after working with Srijit Mukherjee, Chowdhury, Kaushik Ganguly, the kind of is also very innovative, and when people see it is Prosenji Chatterjee's film, people come with the mind that it is not going to be a very regular, and I think Amir is just not an actor. I think he is meant for cinema. He needs cinema. So
Akshay is a very tender.
So how's the response from the audience?
We are getting very good response for Mayurakshi. all over India literally, and we are expecting this primarily because two of the living legends are together, and this is a film which is very important for many reasons. One is that almost 4 million people are suffering from dementia in our country, and worldwide the figure is around 44 million. So it's quite a global issue. And this film is a very tender, intimate kind of a film which explores the relationship of the father and the son. The son comes from Chicago to meet his father, who is presently suffering from dementia. And in the course of 5 or 6 days, he stays with him. Numerous chapters get opened once more, and it's almost a new perception of life for the son.
Actually, star cast itni achhi hai, to automatically aapko pata hai film achhi hogi. Where Shomito Chatterjee is there, and of course Bumbada is there, it will be a good film because it's got these stalwarts in it. And when they have agreed to do such a subject, you know that it's going to be good content, good entertainment, and I think all of us are very excited to be here.
After looking the posters, I'm thinking it's going to be very emotional in the theater.
Father son ki kahani hai, to definitely wo emotions se dikhta hai, and Bengali cinema is strongly on emotions and our culture. Previous to this, I had seen Raj Kahini. I think it was a brilliant subject and a very bold subject, and I loved the film.
Thank you.
मेरी बात अभी प्रशंजीत से हुई. वो कह रहे it's a little sober, serious, and very very emotional. So I'm looking forward to a very content based film. और मुझे तो जैसे हमने वेंटिलेटर बनाया था, कुछ उसी लहजे पे लग रहा है. रिलेशनशिप के बारे है, तो आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू दैट. बीस साल हमारा बहुत लंबा लिस्ट है. आप मेरे ख्याल मार्च अप्रैल से आप देखना शुरू करेंगे. 5-6 फिल्म है. Isn't it romantic? हमारा तो नहीं था वो.
वो कोई religious पे है. तो और कोई religious पे आपने project पे काम बनाया या कोई script finalize किया?
नहीं. हमारे सब बहुत अच्छे adaptation है book के एक दो, और लेकिन mostly original stories है. I don't think कोई religious पे है.
Thank you so much.
Many films here. I'm so glad that they kept the screening so that you know we all come and watch the film together. So I'm very excited, and of course we have fabulous actors. So I'm 100% sure it's going to be a fabulous film, and about a father and a son. So I'm really excited to see what it is all about.
So after Chiranjeevi's success, where do you keep your busy nowadays?
What keeps me busy is obviously after marriage, a lot of shifting is happening, and it's a new life. But I'm really enjoying it. I'm very excited, and Abhi. It's just been 1.5 months, but अच्छा लग रहा है. I'm happy to be married.
So any plans for this year 2018?
This 2018, I want to work and work. I really want to do a lot of good projects. So I'm really looking forward to it. I have been reading a lot of scripts, but I haven't signed anything yet. I'm waiting for the right project because I always take a lot of time before I sign something. But yeah, good things are coming up, and I'll keep you posted.
What kind of content will you
do? Firangi and Drishyam, both films were good with good scripts. So something like that. I don't know. मैंने भी सोचा नहीं कि exactly what kind of cinema I want to do, but I want to keep myself open to all kind of cinema. So let's see.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.